Good morning, honorable principal ma'am and respected teacher. I am Nandini Gupta from class 8A. I read in St. Paul Public School. Today I am here to represent my activity which was given by P.K. Pawan sir. This is my activity. In this activity, I represent types of natural resources. First, on the basis of development and use, there are two resources, actual resources and potential resources. Actual resources are those resources whose quantity is known and which are currently being used. Example, coal. Second, potential resources. Potential resources are those resources whose quantity is not known and which cannot be used by people due to unavailability of appropriate technology. Example, tidal energy. Second, based on origin. There are two resources, biotic and abiotic. Biotic resources are living resources such as human beings, animals. Abiotic resources are non-living resources, example, soil, rock, land, water. Next, based on stock, there are two resources, renewable resource and non-renewable resource. Renewable resource are those resources which can be used once and again, but non-renewable resources are used only one time. Next, based on distribution, there are two resources, ubiquitous resource and localized resource. Ubiquitous resource are found everywhere on the earth, example, air, water, land. Next, localized resource. Localized resource are found only in particular region. Example, minerals. Thank you.